Wagana Aboriginal dancers are back on home ground. The all-female troupe has been sharing Indigenous culture on Glasgow's international stage as part of this year's Commonwealth Games festivities. Tara Callanan caught up with the girls upon their return home to New South Wales.
From Glasgow to Wentworth Falls, the Wagana dance troupe is back with feet planted firmly on Gundungurra and Darug soil. Wagana choreographer Jo Clancy delivered 15 Aboriginal dance workshops and performances at this year's Commonwealth Youth Dance Festival.
We had 400 young people who went through the workshop program from countries all over the Commonwealth. There was Ireland, England, Scotland, India, Namibia,
Canada,
Malta, Canada.
Participants from across the globe gathered to share their culture with the world. And for the Wagana girls, an international interest in Aboriginal dance was something they had never experienced before.
It was really interesting to see other people being interested in our culture, and especially the English not knowing who we were. Nothing of our culture is taught in schools there.
And for them to then look at us and say, we want what you have. And it's like they've got legs up here and all they wanted was a connection to culture.
That became really apparent to me when people from overseas were saying, we don't have something like that. We don't have a connection to our culture or such a rich history like you do.
Sharing that overseas, it just made me so proud of who I am.
But the girls couldn't wait to come home to their backyard dance circle.
I feel so comfortable here, and being in the sand circle and having all the little babies around is amazing.
It's so awesome having all the little girls, having all these little sisters. It's such a community.
The Wagana dancers will share more of their culture at this year's Wiradjuri Festival in the New South Wales central western town of Peak Hill.
I'm Tara Callanan here in the Wagana Dance Circle,
and you're watching NITV News.